That was worth it. Be where the war party got massacred. Such destruction. Maybe the war. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor. Used it to send the other machines against them. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Dead and wounded, all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins of Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Being able to override you would help. Focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
Thank you.
I'm still getting a signal from my focus. To get up there. Must be closing in on the signal. Huh. Okay, I need to get up to the Tallneck's head. This must be the rise Soma's runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail. That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. They must have taken a moment to rest. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it. Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then?
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Someone slaughtered one of us.
This wasn't all the killers. accounted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around. See if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there. Spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
Ugh! Yeah!
You're dead too if you don't fight. This is gonna look real good on ya. How much of a mess you make.
Seeker, may I speak with you? Seeker. Would you lower yourself to speak with me? Thank you.
Please, may I speak with you?
I'm not here. Hardy little plant. You'll help. I'll find a use for you. God, I found this. Thank you. That's a machine I can't override. These will keep.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief, our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Good for an old remedy.
Thank you.
that a victory.
Company.
Today.
I'll take it.
Bad day for one of us.
There! Watch out!
For the fallen!
A quick way down. Save these for the trail.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. Them.
Whose body is
they
that?
Can't see you.
Anyone take a look? Have a man down.
Oh, I'm spotted. I need to get to that place fast. I should be able to hit the blaze from here. I need to set off the blaze before it's too late.
Come on.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.